Good afternoon, lecturer, and hello everyone. My name is Du Panat. I am a Year 3 Semester 1 student in Faculty Education, Art and Humanity. Well, today I am going to summarize a story under the title One Hour with Abulos. In this story, there was a high school student visited his grandfather who was ill and was living in a nursing house. During his visit, he learned some interesting things from his grandfather. The boy was asked by his mother to go to spend some time with grandfather. She did so because the doctor said that grandfather doesn't have long time to go. For the boy, he didn't want to go anymore because he had a lot of things to do with his own life. He had to read a lot of books in order to get into IP English class. Mr. William, the principal center, said that if the boy passed the reading test, he would be let him move up. Besides, the boy doesn't like the place where there are a lot of people, like in the hospital. It has a lot of old people and annoying, and also smells something bad. But anyway, the boy still agreed to go to visit his grandfather. But he just spent 1 hour and then he will come back to his home by taking bus. His mother agreed by happily. Since he entered the hospital, he started feel depressed because he see a lot of people and smell very bad. He walked fastly to his grandfather's room, and he see his grandfather is sitting and writing a letter on his bed. At the first time, he supposed to ask him question, but he didn't say anything. Finally, he decided to ask his grandfather some question. He asked him that, "What are you doing? Writing a story of your life, Abulos?" And then grandfather answered that, "She, how did you know that?" The boy know what he is writing. Actually, the boy and his grandfather have the same name, Abulos. At that time, the boy remind himself about the history of his grandfather. Before, he used to be a teacher and lost his job after the war, and he become a farmer, and he keep living on this island until his wife died. And then he got sick, and since nobody could leave their job to take care of him, they brought him to the nursing house. After that, the boy looked at his watch and said that, "I have spent 20 minutes of 1 hour that I promised with my mother." And grandfather replied that, "So it is time for me to read my story to you. It is a short story. You have too much time to read." And grandfather start talking about his story. "I like the beginning of my life. I growing with the seven chan, with seven sun. And when there was a few books, my mother always read a lot of titles to us and teach me the letter from the word from the letter or something. That is why I want to be a teacher and also want to be a writer. But I was again by my father, who always wanted all their children help him work on the land. But I was sent to high school by my mother. Without family support, I have to find some money by myself. It less and just save money for studying. But I graduated with a top of the class, saying that I could teach in this country with a high diploma." Grandfather stopped at the point and he put the book on his map and closed his eyes for a long time. He didn't say anything, and the boy seeing him said that he may be waiting for his opinion about his writing. He tried to find something nice to give to his grandfather, but suddenly there was an old lady called him out with a flirting noise. "Whoa, host, what day is it today? It is a poetry reading day. You promised to read one of yours today." After that, my grandfather woke up immediately and he pointed to his wheelchair and led me and the old lady to get him into his wheelchair. And we pulled him up to the hall. And at the same time, he read his book time by time. For a few minutes, he started looking at my face and he was saying that, "I think your time is over. You can go to your home now." And the boy looked at his watch and he see his time is over. And he realized that his grandfather was timing him. And he started to go into the exercise. And by he don't want his mother worried about him, he walk slowly in order to let her wait him a minute. So the boy in up his mission on that day, and he have learned or experienced some interesting news from his grandfather. So that is all for my story. Thank you for your paying attention.